The Prime Minister demanded that the community should give Britain a £1 billion rebate and refused to countenance a penny less. The 1979 Dublin summit exposed the stunned European leaders to the full force of the Thatcher negotiating style.
It's that £1,000 million on which we started to negotiate because we want the greater part back. But it's not asking the community for money, it is asking the community to have our own money back.